That's a real one.
Oh no!
Go.
Oh, we're on.
This is no joke.
Woo! Shaking so much.
Oh yeah.
Go. Keep going.
We're getting eaten.
Drive. Yes!
It's huge!
There we go. Oh yeah, we got a real fish.
That got a real fish. I guess this is a good time to do an intro, guys. We're out here. We came on a mission to catch some big ass reef donkeys, and that's what we're getting done today. We just lost a really big one, but Brooke is hooked up, and this thing, I don't know very many fish that can pull a lock drag with 80 pound braid, but she got down to a quarter spool. So stay tuned if you guys want to see this monster.
I didn't even have the camera rolling and Brooke dropped the jig down. She's already on. Good job, babe. There you go. We'll make some friends. Oh, is that it? That's a real one. Oh boy.
Caught me.
Did he?
Oh no, he came.
Oh! Dude, that's an AJ. That's an AJ. You got a real one on. There we go. That's why you need this bad boy right here.
Oh.
You on? Better me. Go.
Oh, we're on. We're on for sure. Go.
Hold on.
Dude, that was a thump from hell. My rod went completely slack.
Dude, it broke right there.
I'm going 100 pound fluoro. All right, I'm tired of losing them. We're going up to 100 pound. Got a pulled hook, broken hook.
I told you to have 100 pound on there last time.
Dude, that was... My rod just went completely slack. I thought I hit bottom, and then it just started straight going.
Like you're a little rusty on the AJ fishing.
I was never really good.
Dude,
we are headed back to the wreck. I put a 100 pound leader on this time for my main line. Tied to my FG. Jason's yet to get one. We've been losing them, pulling hooks, breaking off, breaking leads, breaking a lot of stuff, but we're going back and we're going to try to get another one.
Definitely just got like cut.
No, you're on.
Go.
Oh, that's a real one.
Perfect, Victor.
That's it.
Perfect.
That's it.
We got him.
Guys, we're going full throttle. Well, not full throttle, but we're moving, and this fish is still pulling drag.
Came off.
God damn it. Cut.
Frayed off. This is what happened to us in Palm Beach. We got frayed on 100 pound. Same thing happened to me
maybe
and
something. Maybe something ate him.
Yeah, you know
I think
what?
Something might have ate him.
No, you're 100% right. It got way heavier. That's what happened. No, because it all of a sudden, you weren't watching. It was like going.
I was watching. I was filming you the whole time.
It had the slightest bit of just like, it bumped forward. I was like, what the hell was that? And then it just got hit.
Oh, no.
Oh, that's a real mark. Go. This way.
Go, bro. Keep going. Just hold. Just hold on.
I got you. We're gonna test the theory right now.
We're gonna do it. It's gonna happen. Damn, he was way off the wreck.
No, he was nowhere near.
Keep going.
Oh god.
Just hold it straight. Oh my gosh, that's a real one.
He was nowhere near the wreck. You might have hooked a shark.
No, you did not. That's not a shark on a jig, dude.
Look at the mark.
That's a fish.
That's
an AJ. She's gotten him.
Here. Got a giant on the jig. They say it can't be done. You gotta put Brooke behind the rod and she'll get it done on the rod. Brooke! That's gonna be the biggest fish of your life for sure. How much? This thing took 300 yards of 80 pound braid in like 2 seconds.
We're nowhere near the
wreck. And we're actually kind of neutral.
I need to go. No, I need to go this way. We need to do it. I have to do it. Because he's actually close to the wreck right now. It's right behind us to where he's by that boat and that's where the wreck is.
Just keep it as far away from the wreck as possible.
Mm-hmm.
Talk to us, babe. What you got?
A big AJ.
You think that's what it is?
I dropped it down. I probably jigged twice. I just got tanked.
Tanked.
Completely drunk.
You heard it, folks. That was tanked. And that was right after AJ, we just lost one on that avid. That was insane. I knew we were going to get him. We just have to drive away from the wreck.
This is my workout for the week. Gotta work those guns.
This is definitely gonna be the biggest fish of Brooke's life, for sure.
Nice.
besides like a shark, but
it's not a shark. There's no way.
No, it's not a shark.
See, I've never caught a shark.
We're getting close.
This is no joke. This is a real reef donkey here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yes. Damn, that thing took so much line.
I literally almost got spooled.
How close was it to being spooled? Do you know your reel
better than you? Like 50 feet.
50 feet?
Nah, well, like 75 feet.
That's crazy.
She only had like 25 yards left.
Wow. I know.
That's a giant.
Wait. I know.
Yes. Woo!
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Nice one.
On the jig. Bam. That's a real one.
Haha, you can't even get him up, it's so big.
Nice.
Woo! I'm shaking so much.
Oh yeah, okay. That was like a 15 minute fight.
Not even on the wreck.
Jason! Go. Keep going. See that? Keep going. Oh, yeah. That was way too close to the wreck. Dude, this Gog is fired up. This Gog knows his fate. Look at that GPS. That thing is lit.
Those are what you want to see. Dude.
All right, we're doing the dirty. I don't know what was going on. Oh, we're getting eaten. Run. Drive. Oh, that's a real one, Jason. Smoking. Dude. The thing is not stopping. He's pissed. Woo! 1 foot in, 1 foot out. Keep going. Just go. Oh, he pulled. I don't know, dude. He was pulling so much line. He might have been pulling faster than we were driving.
No, that's what I'm saying.
No, great. Look.
Damn, he took us in the wreck again. That means he was driving faster than you were going eight knots.
Great, I was going eight knots.
He was driving faster.
The AJ was driving way faster than Jason was. The AJ went full throttle. He took this ignition right here and just... Oh, we're on. Go. We're good. Yes. We're on. That's right, baby. You ain't taking us in.
We got him.
Tell me when I need to stop.
I don't know. I mean, are you far enough away from the wreck? Yeah, he's still pulling.
Perfect. He's still pulling.
What?
Crank.
Oh, that's a big one, Jason. That's a big one.
Got him on.
Dude, this one ain't no joke, Jason.
Keep reeling, bro. Oh my God, we
got two. Crank.
Bro, don't go slack.
No, I'm putting in the high gear. I don't need to be in low gear anymore.
Nice.
Cranking
on.
Stay tight.
Workout.
If you guys only knew the power of these fish. At one point I thought we hooked the wreck because he was pulling that much. Look, he's still pulling and we're off the wreck.
Oh my God.
Holy smokes,
dude. By this
smokes,
point, we had a 50-pound of these games flopping off the back and head up, so this is a nice
one. Dude, he's still trying to take line.
I love it.
The green machine is doing work. Dude, that's a big one. He's coming up. I can't get slack with him.
Go walk back. Here, grab the gap. Sorry.
Not in the prop.
We're good.
On this side.
Get him, Jason.
Get him.
Jesus!
Careful.
That's a giant!
Careful. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh! Ah! Not defeated by giant amberjacks right there. Oh.
Yes! Oh my gosh! It's huge!
Alright guys, that is a real AJ. That is not like the ones you've seen on this channel before. Check out the head on this guy. And the frickin'... Look at the mouth on this guy. So, this guy is a full-grown bonita eater. That guy will fit a bonita in his mouth. We got some great shark bait, a nice greater amberjack, and yeah, I'm excited. I'm stoked. I finally got one. This is the first time you guys saw the green machine in freaking action. All right, guys, we're changing up the pace. Brooke's a little bit, I think she's a little addicted to jigging now after that one AJ. What? She's jigging. Me and Jason are putting out flatline pilchards, and we're gonna do a little drift. We caught those AJs, lost a few more. Oh, we're marking stuff down like 200 feet. We're in 280. Let's try to get some tunas in the boat. We need to get some eating fish in the boat. Some tuna time. Last drift, boys and girls. Right?
What?
Is it the last drift?
Last drift, sir.
Unless it hits the fan.
There we go.
Yay!
Please be big.
Yay!
Oh. Oh yeah, we got a real fish.
Nice.
That's a blackfin. That's a blackfin, bro. You know that's a blackfin for how deep we are.
Hey, look, see?
Dude, this thing's pulling.
Oh, look.
Man.
Hey, but remember, like I said, batteries.
What? Woo! This thing ain't no joke. That is not a bonita. You know that.
Well, I kind of haven't really talked to her. Wow.
Damn, dude. All right, guys, here's a little update for you. This is our third drift. We moved out in front of Hillsborough Inlet because there was no action going on down by Pompano Pier. And we figured out going tide, sit in front of the inlet. And we got hooked up. On the jig. It's on a 3.5 ounce vertical jig.
Alright, Vic.
Woo! This thing ain't no joke. That is not a bonita. You know that.
No, we're in like 300 feet.
We're in 250 feet. Vic just started jigging and he got a nice fish on right now.
I'm calling it a tuna.
A tuna?
It's a tuna time.
Woohoo!
It's a sushi time. He's calling it now.
I'm feeling sushi.
Go ahead.
All right, so we caught those two AJs earlier, so then we stopped wreck fishing. We lost a bunch, and then we've been just drifting for a while with some pilchards out and some gogs out, and then Victor started to do a little jigging, and he just got a fish on, so he's thinking it's a tuna. Hopefully it's a tuna, a nice big one, so we can have some sushi.
Honestly, you know what it might be? It might be an AJ. It might just be a random lone AJ. Let's go back down.
Oh, yeah.
Yep. Be smooth.
Smooth.
Enjoy it, Vic.
Smooth moods.
Vic, enjoy it.
I'm enjoying it, trust me. Jason, you ready on the gaff?
Yes, sir. Big black. Oh, is that a...
I don't know, now it's long.
Is that a tank? Wait a minute. What is that?
An AJ. It's an AJ. It's an AJ in the middle of nowhere.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Well, it's number three.
Really?
It's a big AJ though.
Another big AJ?
Gaff him!
Yes! Oh, in the middle of nowhere!
Yeah.
Dude, that's like. What the?
What are you doing? They're migrating.
I gaff. Damn! Dude, they're really swimming around.
Well, the AJs are definitely out here.
Alright, guys, AJ number three. I wanted to go back to the wreck, but we didn't even have to go back to the wreck because we got him in the middle of nowhere. I think this guy was migrating. They're just, you gotta think they move from wreck to wreck, right?
You've got to. He's out deep.
Big jig eater. So.
And you're allowed one AJ.
One greater amberjack per person per day, which we do. We have one per person on the boat. And, yeah.
125, 130 pounds of AJ in the boat.
He's 40.
40?
40.
40 pound amberjack. That's the second biggest.
48.
That's a 50 pounder. You round up.
It bottomed
that's a
it 50 out, pound
AJ.
50 pounds.
Alright guys, welcome to the end and a very happy ending today because I have been trying to catch these big AJs for a long time now. Me and Brooke have been going for a lot of trips. We finally got them. And just so you guys know, none of this goes to waste. We use this as bait in the future because we don't like things going to waste either, but it's all gonna go to good use. We're gonna catch sharks with them and we're gonna release the sharks. So food chain's getting continued, but check out these bad boys. We actually weighed them. We got a 50 pounder, a 40 pounder, and a 30 pounder, and these are greater amberjacks. And they gotta be 28 inches to the fork to keep, and we kept three of them, one per person. And we got two bonitas, they're gonna be stripped up for bait. Thank you, Jason,
for taking
me out again.
Anytime.
Always a good time on the boat. And you gotta hand it to Brooke, guys. Brooke did an amazing job on the rod today, something most girls would not be able to do, right?
It's hard, but got it in.
It was very hard. She caught it on the spinning reels, and you saw the big 50s we were trying to catch them on, and she caught it on a spinning reel. And she fought that thing for 15 minutes, but like a tramp. So thank you guys for watching. Until next video, guys, stay salty, my friends.
Bye. So Vic's chopping up the amberjacks to use as shark bait, and I was just like, what is that giant thing? And it was in his stomach, this filefish, monster filefish.
Yeah, you'd never think that they eat those. And remember when I told you guys I don't mind getting my hands dirty? Well, here's the proof in the pudding, for sure.
That's like a 14-inch filefish that the amberjack ate.
Just swallowed whole. That's the only thing we found in his stomach so far, though.
That is not what I was expecting to find in his stomach.